Hello guys, this is Eli G. Brown, slash Eli G. Brony, and welcome to another mock video. And this time I am looking over another character from the Banjo-Kazooie series. This is Mumbo Jumbo, the shaman in the game that would transform Banjo and Kazooie into all sorts of different creatures. And then, in the second game, Banjo-Tooie, he actually became a playable character where you could actually play as him after you give him a globo, and you can play as him in the level. So, I went ahead and made one since I saw that I had the parts to do it. Although, I suppose the red color, in contrast to the purplish or pinkish color that he had, probably would have been a better choice, but we don't have a lot of these pieces of it. Well, we do have lots of the armor pieces available in purple, but as of the time of the recording of this video, we do not have the feet pieces in purple, although I could maybe get two of the purple pieces that I also use for the feet for the latest Banjo mock that I've made, but they're not the exact same purple. We don't have the hand pieces available in purple at all at this moment. I know you're probably saying, well, I could just spray paint those, and you're right, I could, but I would rather not. So, went ahead and used red for his main body. Maybe later when they release some new colors for pieces, I will switch, but for now, they are in red. Used the orange armor pieces for the skirt that he wears. I don't really have a lot of the orange armor pieces in my parts drawer right now. Well, actually, these armor pieces are not being kept in the parts drawer, but much rather in a box that I have. A box where I keep all of the CCBS armor pieces in. And then the mask is the gold skull spider mask. Thought that it would be useful for making Mumbo's face. And these are these things on the back of the head. They are supposed to be the feathers that are on Mumbo's head. And you can probably see that I didn't use an actual Bionicle Generation 2 headpiece for this. Just went and used some bowl cut pieces and attached them together to create a headpiece, a custom headpiece. And then, this right here, I used a dark red Kohatunuba claw piece, as well as a peach orange colored Bionicle headpiece as the staff, you know, because he carries a staff around. So that's about all I have to say about Mumbo Jumbo in this series. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again next time.